Hello, everyone. This is Noble John. Welcome to another episode of Obduction. We just got some power restored, and we got that door that we don't even have a number for. And we're still exploring around here to see if there's anything cool that we can do. I still don't know what this device is. And it looks like there's a walkway out to it. There's just so many hints of things to come. That just makes it really exciting to see. I'm looking to see if there's like ever any more of those fire trucks just chilling. Because yeah, I still don't even know what that was for, why it was there. Oh, come on. We got this path that goes all the way up here and it comes right to the edge again. Tell me this isn't like a dead end again. Anything I can do up here? Nope. Some of these paths are fairly cosmetic. Like, there's nothing I can do with them. It's just for looks and for interesting things. It looks as though this one might be a dead end. Unless, like, you know, that I just rotated a sphere in the last episode. Maybe that's a hint of things to come. Like, maybe this area will be able to rotate as well. And I'll be able to go beyond the boundaries. At this point, I still don't know. But that'd be pretty cool. Is there any... I mean, it has just numbers? Numbers and clear. Let me go back and look and see if I can find anything that has numbers on it. I do remember seeing stuff like that. Little ledges I could walk on before, up above. Let's see. Oh, it's all red now. Has it always been red? Does red indicate power? I guess I can talk to CW as well if nothing else works. What is this? Yeah, it's just such strange symbols. I don't think... Let me take a picture of it. I don't think it'll actually indicate at all if there's something I can do. 2501? Is that a number right on the side right here? That's the same exact pattern that I didn't know what it was. That's car 2501. I wonder if that's significant. I doubt it is. Can I climb on the rocks? No, I can't climb on the rocks. Okay. The garage. I guess the garage is where I just got gas. Scrap. Ramp. Was there a door over this way that I just didn't see before? Like, is this a door? Doesn't look like it. I'm not seeing anything door-shaped in the area. What is this? Oh, that's just the base. Let's rotate it again. Is there a place where that can go? That means something? That sounds just like... pebbles falling, maybe. Same noise every time. I wonder if it's going to make a different noise if something more interesting happens. Well, let me see what's facing the ramp here. I wonder if I'm supposed to, like, reach the power lines or something? Looks like it's still too far away for that. I wonder... is there, like, something I can see from in there? Let me get up there and take a look from up above again. I can see over there now. I think I already could, I just didn't try to see before. There's a ramp over there, or a walkway. Okay. House thing over there. Yeah, I can't really... Unless it's supposed to just give me a view, I can't really tell what it's doing. I think we'll leave it alone for now. And head on back. And we got power to everything but the town. Trying to remember if there's anything that needed power that we couldn't do before. So I just rotate that back, maybe. Doesn't do anything. Am I supposed to have it? Maybe like this to make it rotate back around. Okay. Does this do anything now? Yeah, I didn't think so. Excellent. I can't tell what that thing is for. Anything else moving more? CW? Red beam. The red beam is like up on the border? Oh, this thing has power now. Does this have power? It does have power. Look at all the lights now. Oh, excellent. A new path. Up these stairs. I don't know what this thing is, but it's blocking that route. Here's the blue beam. Oh. There's no button on this one. Here's a button.
All right, now move around.
This is
awkward.
Why are you so nervous? This is just dead. Okay, now what? Okay, that's enough.
Well, I swear, you are a natural.
Where did you get these anyway? Are the Mustangs just giving you stuff now?
Generously. Not gonna look a gift horse in the mouth.
Huh. Interesting. Hold on, let me get back up this ramp. What are they doing here? I did some research online. Backer reward items are not things that are exclusive to those who backed it. These are from people that paid a certain amount, got to, I guess they placed an item in here for them. Like, the people said, place in a hammer or something like that. And they're like, okay, and they placed in one of their objects. So everybody gets that. Whoa. I don't think that I'm going to read all of this stuff. I really like that they're using, like, the same paper folding sound as they did in Myst. If you guys really want to read that later, you can. I'm not going to. I just want to see if there's anything on the opposite side. Nope. Okay. Because it's in the video, so you can pause the video and read it if you want to. I'm not going to make you do it. I'm going to go back and read it that way. Whoa. A regular video camera. Interesting. Okay. So wait, was there a way for me to interact with that down over this area? Doesn't look like it. Let me see. What is this? Like a barbecue. Okay. Topped off charge, topped off charge. Okay. I don't know what I did. I don't know why they put that note in there either. Seems like a funny place to put it. Nothing in the back here, okay. So is there any way that I can interact with that red one yet? Can I move these? Because they're blocking that door. If I can get past that door, I can get to that red thing. Right now, these are all in my way, so I can't get back over there to get to the elevator, but the elevator doesn't even come up. I just love walking in front of it. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm not seeing anything I can interact with, but I can go down this path. Let's see if there's anything for me to do over this way. I'm getting closer to the tree. Ooh. Whoa. Okay, so it looks like all I can do is interact with this thing right here. And what is this? Like water? Yep. I guess I'm just watering the tree right now. And I can't go down that way yet. What's this? Nothing I can interact with. What is this thing? What happens if I take that rock out? Can I take that rock out? Turn that thing back on. See what it does. Yes, I understand. Okay, Mofang Disabler. Disabler. Technology notes from Aprar. I've never heard of him. Designed to disable anything based on Mofang technology. Is Mofang, like, the alien race? Disables when blue beam slash cloud is within about 1.5 feet of any Mofang device element. Elements physically collapse. Reassembly is possible, but non-trivial. Aprar assures me that it's not harmful. Still not pointing it in my head. I've pointed it in my head a lot. Ruko has not been told that the villains provided it. Lockdown list. Lock Tree Gate. Lock Farley House. Lock... lock Upper Tower. Lower Tower. Minecart into Workroom. Turn on Disabler. Shut the garage door. Pump water from tree roots. Oh, they pumped it from the tree roots. Turn on imagery rocks. Close swing bridge. Divert river. Turn off power. Activate the dome disabler. Somebody did a lot of stuff. CW, please change Farley's lock code to secure the vault. Her address backwards should suffice. Regards. Cool. They just gave me a password. I don't remember what her address was. I guess I'll have to look it up. Is there anything else I can do with this? I enabled it, whatever it is. Okay. I guess that's where I gotta go, is down, find out what Farley's address is, and then see if I can get through that door. Because right now, I don't think there's anything else that I can do. Because I can't get to this anymore. I don't remember it being quite so red like that before. Interesting. So Farley's house. I'm not seeing anything else. Are the lights on in here now? Nope. And this thing, of course, hasn't rotated. Nope. Wait. Okay, it's just when it appears. I just thought it was, like, solid so I can interact with it, but no. It's just that it's usually gone. Music's going. Let me actually go up. Oh, I guess this is a shortcut up. Go around and see if there's any way I can get into this door in the back. Power should be enabled there now. I can see in there. The tree, yep, there's definitely power down below. Oh man, it really is just a hole. I thought it was like the end of a hose or something. When it's all lit up like that, you can tell. Interesting. Farley, your house. And yeah, I know now that there's a thing in here for sure. Because that is the thing that's causing these to glow. You can see it right here on my cursor. Can't move the rocks though. Farley, here's your house. I think the mailbox has your number on it. 1436. 6341. It's too bad I can't take a shortcut right here. Yeah, why is there a fire truck right here? I still don't know what this is for. I don't think I played with these little knobs before, but yeah, I can't actually do anything with them. I don't know what it's for. 6341. All right. 6341, yep. Oh, this is going to be a long trip back. Is there anything else in this area that I can do? Anything I was going to check before, or anything I did check before but could interact with? I'm not remembering anything. There was... Nope, those are rocks over that way. Why do you keep making noise? Is there somebody living in there? It's entirely possible, I suppose. I guess for now I should leave these this gate over here rotated until I know I don't need to go back and forth. Did I leave it down? No, it's flat right now. Did I do this one down? Then unlock it? Yep. Excellent. Alright. There's stuff definitely across the way. There's like an easel over there. Let me get back up this way. Okay, is there anything else? I mean, I still haven't figured out what this thing is. I'll rotate it once more just for fun. I still don't know what the rotation does. But I know I haven't gone a full rotation on it yet. Yeah, we're just gonna keep leaving it there. I think in future episodes, we're probably gonna skip past sections like this. Because I don't think there's anything in between these two spots that was worth checking out. So we're probably just gonna start jumping ahead. Hope that's okay. Whoa. Is this inside the house? Yeah, this looks like it's through the front door at Farley's. Oh, here we are. Here's Farley's. Wall, tower, tree, town. That's a battery. Okay. Shop, CWs, water source, falls. Plateau, supplies, rail yard, because that's the ball I can't remember what's called, bleeder? Okay, I don't know why it's called bleeder, but I don't really like that. Lake, fuel, supplies, scrap yard, cemetery, entry canyon. So that's where we came in on. I like that they have this. A rotated 15 or a 51 maybe. Oh yeah, you guys can look at these things by pausing. So many notes. Oh, is there more? Whoa. Wow. These notes. Wow. I didn't do any of those too quickly. If I did, just let me know and I'll come back in another episode and check them out. The seed. This stuff is just all so bright right now. Try to get the cursor off of the words. Guess that was the last page. A lot of notes right there. You bet I'm gonna go back and watch them later. Wonder why they're circling that spot. Change this number at all? Interesting. Anything else in the house that could benefit from this thing? Shed some light on something, you know? Yeah, that's so weird. So it just circles the spot right at the end here. Right by the rail yard. That's interesting. New book. No, come on. Really? Is there nothing in here? No, come on. There we go. Emptied, filed. Reward item, welcome. Figured it would be. Bunch of aliens. Oh. The seed pair. Find plants with similar. Here you go. Let's see. Find planets with similar atmospheres. Swap. Tree from seed. Heart. Heart connected path open. What happens if fruition? Swap where? Home? When? Maybe dead? Scattering. Interesting. Back reward thing? Yep. Is this... I thought this was going to help me out with like puzzles and stuff, but I'm not sure right now. Like, I think that's where it was originally. It looks like it's just about right. Nope, a little too far. Just trying to get that outer circle to match the circle of the area. Close enough. It really does come down to pixels. So what is it trying to tell me? I have no idea. No idea what this thing is either. It doesn't go all the way up? I guess it does. Okay. Interesting. How bizarre. So bizarre. Rail yard. Right next to the tower. I don't know what that means. Very strange. 6436341. Is there like a way out to get up top there? Circling that. I don't know how we're gonna get up there. Huh. Well, guys, I think we're gonna end it right here. Let me actually walk up here and take a peek. I did finally align that with the other ramp. As a scrapyard, I can see that. Still don't know. I don't know what my next step is. Yeah, I think we're just going to end right here. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please be sure to leave a like. And if you'd like to see more Obduction, be sure to subscribe. And we'll catch you guys in the next episode. Bye.